So one area that we treat commonly with the CyberKnife is prostate cancer. And so with prostate cancer, typically that would be a Monday through Friday, 5 days a week kind of treat for 9 weeks. And you know, it has some more side effects with irritation of the bowels and the bladder. And the nice thing about the CyberKnife is we're looking at 5 treatments over 2 weeks, and again, the side effects are so much less. And we've been treating prostate cancer with the CyberKnife now for about 13 years, and we're tracking all of our patients, and they've been doing phenomenally well.
So there are many different options for patients, but the biggest thing is we're really looking at the convenience of, let's say, our prostate cancer patients. So rather than having a treatment course of 44 treatments with the daily radiation, we're able to offer a course of 5 treatments. So this enables patients to come here, have their treatment, go to work, be actively retired. We even have patients come from all over the state or even out of state because of the convenience of this. Of course, it is just as effective, if not more, than some treatments of radiation, and of course, extremely safe.